ball put in by Mafe. Here she is setting up. Iya Laure agad na pinuntahan at punto sa galan. Set up ni Mafe Galanza. Kabisadong-kabisado niya na kung saan gusto ni Iya. UP, however, goes to Bernardo. Attackers natin ng UST. Nicole magsarili. Maganda yung kanyang serve. It was loaded. Free ball para sa UP. So Tumil. Oh, ganda na hanap. Ginawa ng paraan ni Dorog. She's also a supporter of some of the tournaments that we bring to you here on ESPN5. Milena Alessandrini ay the opening.
Backline ito ka at magka-violation itong UP Lady Bulls.
The quick set!
But,
held by Galaba. Oh, back to Roldan. She was stopped. Great defense para sa UP. Laure will send up a free ball. Sotomil. What a kill! Grabe, Maris Layo.
Grabe.
Sinet up si Milena Alessandrini. Now, it's Dorog for UP. Laure will get the point there. Cross-court for that attack. Ito ulit siya. Puts it on the other side and great. Great move there. Well, it would have been four touches anyway. Mangulapnan. Getting into the team captain with the running attack.
Ang ganda ng timing.
The defense of USC was ready for that. Laure. Attack. Sinasabi Coach Godfrey not over now. He's asking for four touches. Laure na naman was blocked. But it's checked out.
Aalisin kung ano man yung naging error mo at paano ka magiging composer ginagawa mo.
Shao gives up a free ball para sa Uste Pacres. Kanina, her last attack, not over. Dimdim again. Justin Dorog. That time, there was a bit of an opening. Slowly, no? Gaining some rhythm dito sa ating second set. Mangulapnan. Pupunta sa labas kay Victoria. Let's see what they can do here, Lagman. Pupunta sa kabila. Pacres! There you go! Down the line! Mangulapnan, pupunta na naman kay Brack. Pacres on the pipe. Dug up by UP! And what an attack from magsarili.
Center, ang last option niyan is ang spiker mo kung paano mag-a-adjust.
Maulap na, pupunta kay Pacres. The opposite. Dimdim Pacres, wala pang nahanap na solusyon ng UP para sa S. Galanza, pupunta kay Laure. And that will be it for set number two. Estranyero. Pupunta kay Sandoval. Nirai was unavailable in UST's previous match against FEU. So you know, nagigil-nagigil yan. Nakapakapaglaro na maayos ngayon. Another loaded one! At tinamaan na naman sa buha.
Mas bababa yung momentum nila.
And look at UST find a way! Virai, drop ball. Magsarili, napalusot sa double block.
At hindi talaga nakuha ng UST yung bola.
Alessandrini, cross-court time. Isa na lang ang lamang ng UST, maitabla kaya ng UP. Mangulapnan, the combination! And the stunner! Estranero, pupunta na naman kay magsarili. Alright, coming out of the picture, setting up Milena Alessandrini. Alessandrini. And